These are the top 5 reasons why Boost Oxygen is the leader in portable supplemental oxygen. Let's kick it off. Number 5, honesty and integrity. Since CEO Rob Neuner founded Boost Oxygen in 2007, he has built the foundation of the company on honesty and integrity for our product. Boost Oxygen is for people looking to enjoy the benefits of supplemental oxygen in their lifestyle. It is not for medical purposes. However, our knockoff copycat tries to mislead people to think their product is FDA approved. Their product is produced at an FDA registered facility, but their product is not FDA approved. There's a big difference. We prefer to be honest to our consumers. We also provide certified lab testing results of Boost Oxygen on the main page of our website. You won't find any certified lab testing results on our knockoffs website. Finally, many people ask us why our canisters are so lightweight. Oxygen is a nearly weightless gas, so the Boost Oxygen cans are very light. We even print it on the canisters. We've been asked why we don't add weight to our canisters to make them feel quote-unquote more full, but that would be disingenuous and would only increase the cost to our consumers. Rest assured, even though our canisters are lightweight, they are very full of 95% pure oxygen. Number 4, the quality of our product. Boost Oxygen is proudly made in the USA and filled by our suppliers in Maryland and Wisconsin. During the production process, our canisters are vigorously tested every step of the way. Our canisters are also hermetically sealed airtight for your safety to protect against any pollutants or bacteria, so you can feel safe about using our product when you purchase it, unlike our knockoff copycat who doesn't seal their canisters at all. Boost Oxygen is also manufactured to the highest standards and an environmentally green product that uses 100% recyclable aluminum canisters and completely safe food-grade plastic masks. Number 3, Boost Oxygen is endorsed by celebrities and athletes. Many recognized names from movies, television, sports, and music enjoy the benefits of Boost Oxygen, including Brie Larson, the Kardashians, Reba McEntire, Luke Bryan, Simon Cowell, Mr. Wonderful Kevin O'Leary, and many more. Because of their star power and personal endorsements, they have helped increase the popularity of Boost Oxygen around the world. But most importantly, these celebrities are using Boost Oxygen for the benefits of supplemental oxygen, for energy and recovery for athletes and singers, to fight altitude sickness at higher altitudes, or as an all-natural and healthy respiratory support. Number 2, our suppliers, our retail partners, and our sales team. For every canister of Boost Oxygen you purchase, there's thousands of employees that help bring our product to you, including over 24 trusted vendor and supply companies, our valued retail partners, both large stores as well as local shops and pharmacies, our sales reps across the United States, and our Boost Oxygen team here at our headquarters in Milford, Connecticut. Every day, our team takes great pride in working together to bring Boost Oxygen to consumers around the world. And we couldn't do it without the thousands of people that work for our vendors, suppliers, and retailers. And the number one reason why Boost Oxygen is the leader in portable supplemental oxygen, it's you, our customers. Since Boost Oxygen launched in 2007, we've grown every year thanks to our loyal customers who keep coming back to use our product. We also get a lot of great feedback on our products from our customers. From reviews on Amazon and Google to testimonials on our social media, we are always inspired by the positive feedback we read daily. We also feature many of these reviews on our website as they help to educate new customers about the benefits of Boost Oxygen. So as we end this video, we here at Boost Oxygen want to say thank you to everyone that has used and enjoyed our product since 2007. Without you, our customers, we wouldn't be here. And we hope you will continue to support us as we grow bigger in the decades to come.